Juarez, and it's Easter time too. When gravity fails you, negativity won't pull you through. If you see St. Anne, please, won't you tell her thanks a lot? I can't get up and thank her. My fingers, they're all tied in a bunch of knots. I don't even have enough strength. Take one more Jim Beam. Shine. Yeah. And all they can say is thanks a lot. Up on housing project here, it's either fortune or fame. But neither are what they claim. If you're into getting silly, best go back to where you came. Started out on Burgundy. I soon hit the harder stuff. All my friends said they'd be behind me when the times got rough. Now there's not anyone here left that knows me to call my bluff. I'm going back to New York City. How do you believe I've had it? Route 66. Take the highway, man. Take the byway. That is best. Missouri. Oklahoma City is oh so pretty. You'll see Amarillo, Dallas, New Mexico, and back to Arizona. Don't forget Wyoming. And Bosco, Tebogino, good man, to this time it tips. When y'all made that California trip, get your kids down on me. Take the highway, take the byway that is best.
don't even need the words. They can do the words. Let's hit it again. One more time. On the fourth chord, which is a C. If you ever plan to motor west, make sure you got a full tank of gas. Make sure you got plenty of water. Make sure you got a blanket. And we're gonna head on west. Hit the G real big. Thank you very much.
Swinging doors? Swinging doors? No, no. We got a no. We got a firm no.
Willie. There's this band. I'm playing a show here coming up in Morro Bay, down the more central part of California, with a band. I'm opening up for Little Feet. And y'all like Little Feet? We'd love to play a Little Feet song right now with Mr. Greg Cahill on the guitar singing for you. This is a song called Willin. W-I-L-L-I-N apostrophe.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get me my mojo hand. Down in my clay. Thank you all very much. We got a couple more songs for you. Just a couple more. We got to make it to 1 o'clock, or maybe a little bit after, but 1 o'clock definitely. Here's a Ray Wiley Hubbard song done in the style of Jerry Jeff Walker. When he was born in Oklahoma, his wife's name, Betty Lou, Thelma Liz. He's not responsible for what he's doing. His mother has made him the way that he is. And it's up against the wall, the redneck mother. Mother, you have raised your son so well. beer. And he washes it down with the Wild Turkey bourbon liquor. If you put a fire to it, it lights on fire. He's got a 1957 Chevrolet pick-em-up truck.
I can't find Frank.
He's got a bumper sticker on the back that says, "Goat Ropers Need Love Too." It's very sentimental, kind of weird. We love creepiness. For mother. Oh, motherfucker, that's right. That's the best goddamn response I've heard to this song ever. That was, I forgot the words. Let's start over. M is for mother. Motherfucker. O is for the oil in my hair. And T, well, T is for T-Bird. The H is for Humboldt. Yeah. And the E is for eggs. And R, everybody knows R is for redneck. It's a song we wrote called "We Gotta Go, We Gotta Fly, We Gotta Leave This Old Town Behind." Mike Sanson on the drums is gonna tell you it's very important to buckle your shoes, y'all.
Yeah.
Take it from me.
Buckle your shoes. One, two, buckle your shoes.
What she needs. for 2 more minutes. We ain't got a whole song, but we got parts of songs. We're gonna make it work. I'm gonna say it right now. I'm gonna say it again. Oh, 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 hit it again. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't never done rap, but you ain't no friend of mine. They said you was high, hey! That was just a lie. Get out of your kitchen, rattle them pots and pans. I said, come on, folks, let's do the best that you can. Again. I like that. It just 3 quick ones. 4 quick ones. 5 quick ones. We can get up to 7 and then we're gonna say goodnight. Cheers, y'all. See you around the bend. Here we go.